In 1788, the United States held its first election for president. The new government needed a president who was strong and wise. The president also needed to be well-liked and respected. Jimmy George Washington of Virginia was the ideal choice.